Good morning, students. Today we shall be constructing quadrilaterals. Yesterday you have learned to construct triangles, right? So to construct quadrilaterals, one must have five parts of it. Unless you know the length or the measures of five parts, you cannot construct a quadrilateral. The easiest way to construct a quadrilateral is make a rough figure in the rough work column. Okay, and then I have constructed this, just a rough figure. Now what shall I do? I know AB is 4.5 centimeter. So I taken AB to be 4.5 centimeter. Now BC is 5.5. So what I did is I took BC 5.5 here and this is 5.5 and let's draw an arc. Now you know AC is 7, so you have to take 7 and draw another arc. Both these arcs intersect at point C. Join BC and AC. You have to join both. See, we have already talked to construct a quadrilateral. Most of the time you will have to construct a triangle first. You got three vertices A, B, C. Now you have to get the fourth one, that is D. To get D, you have to find out CD. And CD you know is 4 centimeter. So let's measure 4 centimeter. See, this I take up 4, right? So again, to find out point D, we have to draw two arcs. One, then the other one will be AD. The measure of AD is 6 centimeter. Let's take the measure of 6 first. This is 6. Let's draw AD now. To get point D, these two have to intersect. Now this is your point D. Join CD. Let's join CD and AD. And thus ABCD is the required quadrilateral. Thanks for joining.